the conspiracy I want to talk about today was the Helen Keller conspiracy, and I don't really take much note of this. So you want to tell me someone in 19 months came down with scarlet fever and proceeded to be fully blind and fully deaf, but yet somehow wrote 12 books, flew a plane for 30 minutes. There is no way